Nice Acuna. This will go into a top loader. Nice Freddie Freeman. Bo Jackson. Hayes rookie. Come on, super short print. Dylan Carlson. We did not see him in the last box. Oh, wow. There's our auto right away. It's a nice rookie of Garrett Whitlock for the Red Sox. Wow. 11 of 25. Ho. Baseball Stars autograph card. 11 of 25. Nice Ohtani All-Star Game. Bo Bichette. We'll top load the Bo. Nice Joey Bart. Number 299, Jock Peterson parallel. Very nice. Nice 86 top style rookie card. Another nice parallel of the White Sox rookie right here. Joe Adell rookie. Ohtani. Christian Patch for the Atlanta Braves. Wow. What is this? What is this? 13 of 99? Thirteen of 99. This has got a special texture to it. Very nice. Number to 99 rookie card. And it's got a very special feel to the cards. It's almost like a canvas card. Here's a nice rookie Pirates. Jonathan India. Andrew Vaughn. Love me some update. This is very exciting. Let's pull a big one out of here. There's another Andrew Vaughn rookie right there. That's a good rookie to have. Great stuff coming out of here. Casey Mize. Oh, Jazz Chisholm. It's an Alex Bregman. Major league material. Congratulations. The second hit out of the box break right here. Oh, some material card. Oh, very nice. All right. It's a Mike Trout All-Star Game patch card. Sweet. What a hit. That was our final hit out of the break. Not a regular pack here, Timothy. To 299. Nice McKenzie rookie. Nice rookie card there of Hayes. Logan Gilbert for the Mariners. Another nice haze. And the final pack out of this rip here for Timothy K. Good luck, my friend. Some veterans. There's a rookie. Ernie Banks. Pretty fun stuff in Update Baseball. Huh.